Katz is again declaring victory in the Democratic race for Queens District Attorney as the City Board of Elections finished its recount today. The Board of Elections has been tallying the ballots from the primary held 1 month ago today. The official results won't be released until next Tuesday, but Katz, the Queens Borough President, is said to have a slim edge over opponent Tiffany Caban, a public defender. Caban says she's going to court August 6th. Seeking to restore hundreds of votes.
We are going to continue to fight to make sure that every single valid vote is counted. Up to this point, there are hundreds of ballots cast by eligible and registered Queens Democrats that were wrongly invalidated.
The Katz campaign said in a statement, now that every valid vote has been counted and recounted, the results confirm once again that the people of Queens have chosen Melinda Katz as the Democratic nominee for district attorney.